hotel, and this is day one, and it is raining, so we're not going anywhere today. So we got to rest on day one and see a few sights in Hoi An, and then day two, as we were getting ready to go in the morning, we found out that it rained so much on day one that we wouldn't be allowed to go out there because of some of the flooding, and they said it wasn't safe. So day two, we rented motorbikes and went to Da Nang and drove through some of the mountains and just cruised around to see what we could find.
It's the beach in Hoi An.
Huh?
Got anything good to sell?
Yeah. So I think that is Hill 407, and then on the other side that's the Nui Yai. And between it there, you may be able to see the edge of center. We're not sure, but that's possibly center. On the other side of that house, it's hard to see. This is Nui Laksan, and it kind of goes over here. So this is that area. It's hard to get a good view of the mountain because of the houses just right over there. Alright, it's quite muddy after all the rain. Here we go, we can get a good shot. Yeah, that looks familiar. Alright, that over there is going to be Nui Laksan. To head down the center now.
That's right, this way?
Yeah, it should be this way, yeah. Yeah, this is the right way. Nui Laksan is right back there. That would be the Nui Yai, G-I-A-I up there. Center is on the other side of it. Ooh, that's the Nui Laksan again.
Oh, where have you been, my blue-eyed son?
On our way to the center, we're about 2.8 miles from somewhere in that direction.
I've stumbled on the side of 12 misty mountains. I've walked and I crawled on 6 crooked highways. I've stepped in the middle of 7 side forests. I've been out in front of 12 dead oceans. I've been 10,000 miles in the mouth of a graveyard. And it's a hard it's a hard.
Alright, we're getting pretty close to center. I think about 1.35 miles from it. Yeah, I'm not sure if we can see it yet, but it may be that mountain right there in front of us. As I walk, the GPS is pointing that direction. It says 1.35 miles, and that's up to the top of the hill on the center. So I'm pretty sure that this is the right way. This is that Nui Yai back there. That may be center up there. There's clouds up at the top, so it's kind of hard to tell for sure. But that's where my GPS is pointing me.
I saw a black branch with blood that kept dripping. I saw a room full of men with their hammers a-bleeding. I saw a white ladder all covered with water. I saw 10,000 talkers whose tongues were all broken.
There's a stream here down at the bottom where we're standing. And
have to look at the map, but I'm pretty sure there's several streams around it.
It's hard rains are gonna fall. What did you hear, my blue-eyed son?
This position is 15 degrees north, 35.8, 10 degrees east, 14.25.
Heard the sound of a thunder that roared out.
You want to take our shoes off and cross? Okay.
Heard the roar of a wave.
Is it cold?
Good.
All right. We're heading towards center. And we're going to have to get our shoes off.
I heard 10,000 whispering and nobody listening. I heard one person starve, I heard many people laughing. I heard the song of a poet who died in the gutter. I heard the sound of a clown who cried in the alley. And it's a hard, it's a hard, it's a hard, it's a hard, it's a hard rains are gonna fall. Oh, what did you meet, my blue eyes?
See any snakes up there, Curtis?
And who did you meet, my darling young one? I met a young child beside a dead pony.
We're looking west. Still going up.
A white man who walked a black dog. I met a young woman whose body was burning. I met a young girl, she gave me a rainbow. I met one man who was wounded.
You've been here?
I met another man who was wounded in the hatred. And it's a hard, it's a hard, it's a hard, it's a hard, it's a hard race.
Wow. Looks like we don't have a trail anymore, do we?
And what'll you do now, my blue-eyed son? And what'll you do now, my darling young one?
Do you think this may be the perimeter here?
Oh, I'm
sure. You sure?
We're getting
all
around the mountain.
All the rocks there. There's the top of the hill right up there, we think.
I'm gonna say that.
And we just came through that. Okay, let's get a little wall that's coming across here.
Where the pellets of poison are flooding now.
We're looking west.
Where the home in the valley meets.
You fellas remember Earl Powers? You do.
The executioner's face is always well hidden. Where hunger is ugly, where the souls are forgotten. Where black is the color, where none is the number. And I'll tell it and speak it and say.
Tour guide says this is the trail. The truck came up and down.
And the so
where the garbage, where did he say that was?
You see, because the original American war here, the Americans stay there.
Yeah.
They
feel
the blast, the rubbish.
Oh, so they dump the rubbish down through there?
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
It's a hard, it's a hard, it's a hard, and it's a hard rains are gonna fall.
Hello, hi over there.